Hello. I turned 30 last year, and when my dad turned 30, he lived in a rented council house with his wife and two kids. And when I turned 30, I lived in the same council house with my two parents. Occasionally at a family do's, people say stuff like, "Tom, do you still live at home with your parents?" I'm like, "Yeah, they're still alive, mate."